it was your debut today, yeah. One. Talk me through the fight.
Basically, I went out there, took it a bit slow, so I was just getting in the rhythm of it. And I was seeing the openings, and when I saw the openings, I just hit a jab or cross the elbow, and then tried to take me down. I think, yeah, he got me around on the floor for like a little while and that. And second round, actually I forgot the second round, but yeah, anyway.
Second round was quite close, I think.
Yeah,
as well.
I think it was pretty close, yeah. And then third round, I think I definitely had him try to take me down, and I defended a takedown. Right then, he got me down, and I just turned.
So obviously being a debut, talk me through like the emotions beforehand. Was it quite nerve-wracking?
Yeah, it was really nerve-wracking. So this is my debut at MMA, and so I'm more of like a striker. So I was just thinking about the grappling and everything. So once I go in there, it just felt all good.
Yeah. So you're a striker. So how long have you been doing martial arts for?
I've been doing martial arts just about under 2 years.
Oh, under 2 years.
Yeah. So I had had 2 kickboxing fights and 2 boxing fights. So I'm undefeated.
So, 2019, in an ideal world, how many fights do you want amateur? Are you going to start thinking about going pro?
So basically I've got this fight just happened now, so I was thinking of fighting another 3 weeks, so if I was not injured or nothing like that, so I think if I'm still healthy.
What are you fighting?
Is it me and Ken? Yeah, so another show called ECMA. So I'm trying to look for an opponent now, and hopefully I'll get one.
And obviously the idea is to turn professional at some point.
So I think it depends on how many fights I'm having. So if I have about at least about 10 fights within like 1-2 years, I'll go pro that straight away after that.
And just tell us about the team you fight out.
I fight out Black Widow May. We're based in Slough. I think Black Widow May established like around about 2-3 years ago.
Just quickly, do you want to shout out your social media details and where people can follow your career?
Okay, so my Twitter is AdamRajah99, and my Instagram is @AdamRajah99 as well.
Nice one, appreciate it.
Do you have any sponsors?
Sorry?
Do you have any sponsors?
No, not at all.
Nice one. Thank you very much.